Where the radical left leads, Tony Vargas follows. The socialist fringe have stopped prosecuting dangerous criminals. Tony Vargas voted to release violent prisoners. National Democrats called to defund and demonize the police. Tony Vargas went so far as to even join the rioters who attacked police protecting our community. Liberal extremists turned criminals into heroes. Tony Vargas turned cops into villains.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.